Hello friends, my name is Amul and in this video I'm going to show you how you can find Internet Explorer on Windows 10 because a lot of people find it difficult to find Windows Internet Explorer on Windows 10 and they think the Microsoft Edge replaced Microsoft Edge with Internet Explorer, but it's still available on Windows 10. So to find Internet Explorer on Windows 10, you have to press and hold down the Windows key and at the same time press letter R. So you will find Windows key on the left bottom of the keyboard. Press it and hold it down, press letter R and type iexplore and hit enter. And this is your Internet Explorer. Now what you have to do, right click on this icon on the bottom and hit on this, pin this program to taskbar. So for now onward you have Internet Explorer on Windows 10. This is my Windows 7 environment, but this works on every Windows operating system, XP to Windows 10. So you click on it and this is your Internet Explorer. Believe me or not, this is almost faster now, much faster. And also if you talk about MSN or Bing, has a lot of change, so you are going to enjoy this MSN page, so keep as it is. And Bing search is wonderful now, so you are going to like Windows Internet Explorer and Bing and MSN page. So thank you so much for watching this video and please like, share and subscribe for my channel. Have a good day people, bye bye.